Ambulatory Care Centre. Ambulatory care is located in the Clinical Decisions Unit within the Medical Assessment Unit at Royal Derby Hospital on the ground floor. We provide assessment, diagnosis and treatment for a variety of medical conditions with the aim of getting you home safely on the same day. Within the Ambulatory Care Centre, we aim to provide the best service possible to you, our patients. During your visit, you may need diagnostic tests, for example blood tests, x-rays or CT scans, and based on the results of these tests, we can then start appropriate treatment. We always aim to keep delays to a minimum and will try our best to keep you informed at all times of the next steps in your care, although every effort will be made to ensure your stay with us is only as long as it needs to be. However, the booking and processing of the diagnostic tests associated with your condition will take time, and our emphasis is on getting the diagnosis and treatment right, not on rushing you through the system. There are many steps that take place behind the scenes, and in most cases, the whole process from assessment, diagnosis, and beginning treatment takes the whole day. You should be prepared to be available up until 9 p.m. We would please ask that to enable us to see and care for as many patients as possible, you are accompanied by only one relative or friend, as we have limited space in our department. Whilst providing you with excellent care, this will also keep your emergency department free for acute emergencies and the wards free for poorly patients who need overnight care. Once you have had your diagnostic tests, you will be able to leave the Ambulatory Care Centre and visit a cafe within the hospital, where we can then reach you by text message once your test results are available, or should we need to see you again. Please note that we cannot give out results or clinical information over the phone. If you want to make use of this service, please give your mobile telephone number to the ambulatory care receptionists when you arrive. Ambulatory care is located at the front of the medical assessment unit, and you will be aware of ambulance patients passing through en route to other areas of the hospital. These patients are seen by another team and do not affect your waiting times or care. The Ambulatory Care Centre is staffed by a consultant, a registrar, qualified nursing staff and a healthcare assistant who will look after you. We are open Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. till 9 p.m. and weekends 12 p.m. till 8 p.m. Ambulatory Care Centre League of Friends visit regularly with the newspaper and snack trolley, and refreshments are available on the ground floor and on the fifth floor at the restaurant and cafe. We value your feedback and would like to know your opinion of how the Ambulatory Care Centre could improve the care to its patients. We recognise that coming into hospital can be a stressful and worrying time. In spite of this, we hope to deliver an effective, efficient and safe service that puts you at the heart of everything we do.